He may just be in the 10th grade, but don't mistake him for an ordinary school-going student. At 13, Aman Rehman creates an unbelievable sight when he dons the hat of a lecturer teaching college students in animation institutes in Dehradun. Take a look at this incredible story.
His eyes feel sleepy. His mind needs some rest. But nothing dampens Aman's zeal to complete his computer project before he sets off to school the next morning. Aman Rehman is a 10th standard student studying at St. Thomas College in Dehradun.
He's joining at acute angles. This is called dendritic.
Every day after school, this 13-year-old student transforms into an animation lecturer, teaching students double his age in a leading animation institute in the city.
I started giving lectures at a very young age. When I was 8 years old, I gave my first lecture. It was in data logics, as our teacher was absent, so I was the one who was conducting a lecture with 2-3 students. But the students found me eye-catching, so they came and sat over there and asked me, can we listen to you? So I said, yes, of course. So I told my brother that I love giving lectures and all. So he talked to a GM, and then I started giving lecture professionally. And now I'm a guest lecturer in many other institutes.
Behind the success story of this whiz kid is his hard-working father, who continues to work as a two-wheeler mechanic to support his family of four.
शुरू से रहा कि बच्चे किसी तरह से पढ़े, क्योंकि मैं नहीं पढ़ाऊँ तो मैंने सोचा बच्चों को पढ़ाना एक इंटरेस्ट था, क्योंकि हम देखते थे कि पढ़े लिखे आदमी की क्या वैल्यू और हमारी क्या है. और मैं चाहता हूँ कि वो बच्चा जो है देश के नहीं दुनिया के काम है मेरा, कि उसको कई जगह से ऑफर है, ऑस्ट्रेलिया वाले बुला रहे हैं, लेकिन मैं चाहता हूँ कि वो देश के लिए काम करे, अपनी मिट्टी का कर्ज अदा करे.
Catch the very inspiring story of this young animator only on Amazing Indians this weekend.